What's up, people? Tasaran here. Welcome back to the world of Warcraft. Hopefully we're all good now. Sadly, we've missed a little bit because I started recording and then the lag just went. It was just hectic. It was just unplayable, unfortunately. So, part that we missed in my previous recording, which no longer will be uploaded, is we went back to the garrison, completed a quest, started two new ones. There was another mission, but we haven't got anyone who can counter whatever that one is. So, we've come back to Umbari, or whatever it's called, village. Umbari village. Do the quests that are around here, which is sort out these portals. That's the last one. There's certain people we need to free, and slap 8 void monsters, which we've now done. So let's crack on and hopefully no more lag. And so far, touch wood, looks okay. Also, just before, we picked up Draenor first aid. Now, I think for my main, I might have sent over some sumptuous fur. But, as heavy wimble bandages is still red, I'll probably make all those up and get some nice early points first. Yeah, because antiseptic bandage, which we use the sumptuous fur for, it's only yellow. Use the tentacles to make whatever that is. See what it does. Cures diseases. Pretty useless, but you do get 5 points per, so it's worth doing for that, if nothing else. This way, I was tracking the wrong bloody quest. This one's actually got a quest for us. Save Squidgy by dousing. Fair enough, I can do that. Where do I get a bucket? Oh. Do it from here. Excellent, one more. Is that it? rocking. Right, let's head on back. I'm not going to fight everyone coming here because there was loads. Taking a fair bit of damage doing it though. It's not hitting me. I've done nothing to you. Obviously, I killed you, but get over it. I get XP, you don't. Why do I feel like I've kind of taken the scenic route? Where have I got to hand it in? Oh, one of them's up there. The others should be around here somewhere. Rare spotted. Is it one I can get? See if I can get as high as I can. He'll skull up. I reckon this one's in the bag. It looks rubbish, but the actual stats look cool. Right. What is our item level now? 473. Nearly 500.
We welcome your help.
New neck charm.
Many depend on you. Be just. You are the instrument of change.
Confront Nazul.
The light will guide your way.
Up here, is he?
Your blood will grant me the powers of the Dark Star. To Shazgul with you.
Yiddle! No!
Tell your prophet that his era is over. Darkness dawns.
Champion, focus your attacks on that thing. I will protect the others.
Right here so I can see. Go on, Skull. Kick his ass. Nice.
Great Prophet, Nerzul is taking the captives to Shazgul.
We need to get our eyes onto the field. Rangari can help us. Something is amiss on this world.
Rengari initiate belt.
You are the instrument of change.
Speak to Prophet Valen at the Twilight Glade.
The light will guide your way.
What's this one for? Deliver the dirty notes to Fanara in Ambari village to join the competition. I'm intrigued. Because I don't recall any of that at all.
Arkinan Poros. Safe journeys.
Now it looks like the quests are starting to separate. Migrant workers. Oh, I wish that one would just go away. Okay, right, so. Bonus objectives. Yeah, there's a couple of these around. They're great for experience. They've got one up there, one down there. Just two. Strange. I know that we end up doing something over here. Migrant workers could. Garrison resources. I know there's a chain of quests, there's a grouping that we need to do up here. Probably. You set that? I'm not going to get there yet. And up there, so it's going to be this way first, after Mbari village, so we'll do that one. Say in an ideal world it would be all nice and in a row so we haven't got to worry about ordering and that, but I'll just try and do the best I can with what I've got. But a quest that's got huntsmen involved might be similar to Hemet sort of things, I'm not sure.
I hope you find something useful.
Gather 4 Shadowmoon hides and 3 Silverwing talents and then return. So,
safe journey.
Possibly. It's all about here, so let's do that. Yeah, so it's the wolves, and I'm guessing talons is going to be the birds that we were running away from earlier. Back because that looks like something I want to explore. Perhaps they're not what gives me the silver wing talons.
Yeah.
Skinning's now at 600. We're not going to. Oh, rare spotted. Let's do this. Okay, might have inadvertently taken a bit more than I can chew there. Yeah, very much so. Skull's dead. Brain death. Brain death. It's not gonna happen. Run. Okay, feign death wouldn't work then for some reason. But it's nice to be offered a challenge. Right, let's get back there before someone nicks that rare. I mean, I know I can take it, but that was a lot of wards I got on me then. A lot of wards. So many wards. Skull, come back. Try not to plow through like a mentalist here. Skull's getting a beating. Excellent. A dagger. Still 36 quid. And I only have one more hide to get. No more hides to get. Right, so that means the Silverwing Talons are behind me. What we're looking for, one of those. Right, we've got incoming. Okay, so the first aid one dropped just as a drop, so hopefully at some point, leatherworking and all the others we haven't got will do the same. And we can skin the birds. That's a first. And dairy, all of a sudden you can skin insects. And arachnids. Now we can skin birds. Must be better to get to high ground. See if I can get away from these dogs. It looks like a couple of them's perched up there. Skin it. Okay, can I get up then? That worked out well. Okay. Let's bolt back. Oh, 139 scraps. It'd be nice if I could. Guess I can't get any actual leather working points for making them up.
All prices here are reasonable.
Oh! That's how you get leather work.
May your days be long and your hardships.
So I need to deliver that where? Is it this one? That is so awesome, if it.
Warm wishes to you. May your days be long and your hardships few.
Do it. And we can now make the tannery. And I believe, because that's a small lot, we can actually make that now. Oh, awesome. It's So yeah, let's go back to the garrison and do that. Hopefully the stuff I can make, I can actually use. That's what I'm after. Just wait for everything to appear, come on.
What do you need?
Build any profession building.
For the Alliance.
That, my friend, is the plan. Okay, so the tannery. And that'll be done in an hour. Bloody hour.
Hello, Commander. We'll get it done.
But at least we can actually start on it. We've actually got... We can actually do it. The burnished leather produces 8. Plus additional based on leatherworking skill. Secrets of general working, trade for recipes at your garrison profession building. Oh, I don't actually... Huh? Some male ones are on, but... Not until, 95... 92... Okay. So I'm going to use up all my old mats just to get as many points as I can. See what they will look like. Can I? Tunic. I'm wearing the things that actually show. Okay, if you say so. Let's check out my cash. Cachet. We have a completed mission. Oh, stop telling me this, please. Okay, so... Yes, I know. I get it. Yeah, right. And the ones when you need garrison resources don't actually cost you any to send them on their merry, so awesome. I know. Right. Interface. Out. Not tooltips, lower right hand corner. Yeah, that's fine. Tutorials. Dare reset them. Don't know. I mean, is it going to show me that every time? Hope not. Irritating. Okay, so let's see if this stays as 512 or if it actually upgrades. It stayed as 512. I'm not sure whether it will be like main ones. Or whatever, but I know later on there's a chance for him to upgrade. Perhaps I'm just asking for too much too soon. Right. Awesome stuff. Okay, there's no need for me to do all of those on recording. I'll do those on my own time. I can sell stuff. Get some money.
Quickly, quickly.
Money.
Tell on your way. Lot,
as always. Okay, so I'm going to call it there. What I'm going to do is I'm going to work on doing as much of my professions as humanly possible. It's Draenei clan, isn't it? Perhaps that's the mission that hasn't been done yet. Dwarven troll. Not going to be enough, is it? Nope. Never mind. Alright, well, I'll crack on with that. And then I'll see you in the next one. So, thanks an awful lot for watching. I really appreciate it. And I'll see y'all soon.